Are you tired of your food going to waste? Freeze drying could be your answer. There are a few different ways of preserving food. First, you can dehydrate. A dehydrator uses heat to slowly dry out food. The heat ends up destroying a lot of the food's nutritional value and shrinks and toughens the food. And most foods can't even be dehydrated, like soup, cheese, and ice cream. You can also try home canning. Canning also uses heat, which, once again, destroys nutrition. Canning is hot, messy, and requires careful attention to detail. Canning, when not done correctly, can even cause botulism or other illnesses. The very best way to preserve food is freeze-drying. Freeze-drying is able to keep all of the nutrients, since it removes the water from food at freezing temperatures, instead of using heat. Plus, freeze-drying is easy and allows you to preserve all your favorite foods. Fruits, vegetables, leftovers, soups, casseroles, you name it. And all of it will last years longer than either dehydrated or canned food. So if you're looking for the very best way to preserve food for you and your family, you are going to love the Harvest Right Freeze Dryer. Learn more at harvestright.com.